Happy Friday, everybody. I'll show you the skies here in a minute. I'll just do it now.
We got pure blue damn skies today. We got a beautiful day on the water. We got a ladder rack on a truck that hasn't sold yet. And I've owned this 6-liter for 3 years and never done a cold start video, I just realized. So I'm gonna do a cold start. It's 25 degrees right now. It was in single digits last night. So here we go. Typically, I would cycle the glow plugs twice when it's this cold out, but for dramatic effect, I'll do it just the one time, and we'll go from there.
That mouse was just on camera that came popping out of there. That might be actually some funny footage. Are you still hopping around over there? I hope the hawk don't get him. I'm gonna assume he was in the engine bay. this is not too good.
Anyways, it's been recording for long enough, in my opinion, I guess. Beautiful day out here. Gonna go for a drive up the lake shore, maybe get some pictures of some beautiful stuff. Anyways, hope everybody's having a good day. Hope it looks like that where you are. Not a bad day when it's like that. Unless you don't have water and you're in the desert. Ooh, beautiful. Everyone have a good day.